the appreciation, the dedication, the service, the pastor, October 27th, from Bishop Gregory Tompkins Senior, pastor in Canada.
She mean that. She don't know nobody else. Ain't nobody else coming between this horse, you hear me? And I love that. Everybody need one. No, she don't get along with nobody in this house. I'm preaching her service right now. But she just as sweet as she could be. Sometimes she come to the funeral home, she may bring my brother Willie one plate, she be 10. She bring one beat, she bring five. I can't hear nobody. But I bless the Lord for it. You're different about my heart. Thank you. Thank you for letting me pick on you. If I didn't love you, I wouldn't pick on you. She saw the roses come out. She wouldn't get no. She probably got upset already over there. Amen. I know her. Amen. Somebody say glory in here. But from deep down in my heart, precious, love you so much. Love all of you so much, so much, so much. That's 10 other dozens I love to give out. But from my heart to your heart, living word, I love each and every one of you like no other. God is just an awesome, awesome God. God said, if you know, I'll go with you. That's why when you get there, it's already fixed. They said I wouldn't make it. They said I wouldn't be here today. But I'm singing over and over. They said I wouldn't amount to anything. But I'm singing over and over.
Amen. They said I wouldn't make it. They said I wouldn't be here today. They said I never would amount to anything. But I'm glad to say that I'm on my way. And I'm growing more and more each day. This is part of life. There were many that started out with me, but now they've gone astray. I'm still holding on. Anybody? I'm still holding on. Oh, I'm still holding on.
That's the Lord. Everybody still hold it on? Do you know you're holding on? Do you know that you're holding on? Hallelujah. Any other announcements? Should come our attention. Pastor, you gonna say something?
Is it covered? and my pastor, Larry Gaither, and we're having our church anniversary November 5th. If I didn't send you an invitation, it's in the mail. But I'm announcing it now. Feel free to come at any time. We are a small congregation, but we love everyone.
Amen.
So we appreciate it. Thank you.
Amen. Any other ministers in the audience would like to have something to say? Come on, Preston.
I just thank God for the church that it was a blessing. My first time here was seeing like I don't been here forever. And just the presence of the Lord is good. And I thank God for it. May God continue to bless you and help us out. Amen.
Amen.
This is my first time here. This is my pastor. That's my sister pastor back here. Amen. But I just want to say I had a good time.
Bless you. Bless you.
I heard that you got the invitation. He was talking about you.
Hello.
So I said, we're going to get over there at 4 o'clock. Come celebrate with you. Because I see you in a lot of places.
Amen.
But I didn't have never been here in your house of God.
Right.
And I appreciate the man of God, how he prophesied it and how he brought forth the word.
Thank you.
And he brought the true word to me. I don't know about nobody else.
Amen.
And I'm taking what you told me, I'm going to run with
you.
You know what I'm saying? And I'm going to see him.
It is.
And I'm going to wake up on
it. Yeah.
And I'm going to meditate on it.
All right.
Amen.
All right. Come on.
What you told me. Amen. I want to say I'm having a gospel program at Maryland Middle Temple, 1712 Prescott Road. November the 5th at 3 o'clock. You ain't got nothing to do on that time. Come to have, like you say, ready to pray to God.
Amen.
Ready to have church.
Amen.
Last half church.
All right.
Last half church. Last half church. Y'all, last half church.
Come on.
Just walk your feet on the floor with your hands in the air. Last half church.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Any other ministers?
And I'm Miss Rowe. I just want to say I thank God for being back here at Miss Rowe Church. I've been enjoying it. I miss it on Wednesday, on Thursday night, but I just enjoy my life so much. I've been kind of sick with my shoulder blades, but I didn't wait for no doctor. I just kept praying and mashing into my shoulder blades. I don't have no pain.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
We got to pray for everybody.
Amen.
Everybody needs
help.
Amen.
Amen.
And I'm blessed to see the power right here. I care about him too.
Hallelujah.
Let's keep on giving God praise in everything. Because he's worthy to be praised.
Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. We took up an offering earlier. But those of you that came in after the offering, you still can plant. Amen? You still can plant. Hallelujah. God is a good God. An awesome God. Brother Troy, you can handle that. Amen? Amen. Hallelujah. As we all get ready to stand, come on, Troy. Do what you do. Amen.
Praise the Lord, everyone. I know you enjoyed the last 3 days and celebrating and honoring our pastor, Bishop David E. Tompkins Sr. He He's worthy to be praised. Amen. Well, I just wanted to let you know that I've been recording the services for the last, from Friday, Saturday, and today. My phone had 100%, but it went out at the end of your message, so I didn't get it all. But you can get the services. Give me a few days to get all of it on there, but it's on Facebook. But I also, we have a channel on YouTube. It's under the Living Word of Deliverance Temple. And you can also search under Bishop David Tompkins Sr. And you can get all the services that we've put on there since, I guess, the beginning of the year. And you get to look at it over and over and over again. And you can enjoy the last 3 days that we've had celebrating our pastor. And that's what I wanted to tell you.
Come on, let's clap those hands for Sister Queen. Yes, sir. Lord, ladies and gentlemen, tonight also. What a powerful, powerful service. Hallelujah. I'm going to ask my friend here to give me a little bit of home going, and we're going home. If you hear my home going, then we're going to be getting out of here. Hallelujah. Thank you for your patience. Patience is virtue. Come on, those that can stand. Let's stand and make ready. I'm going to ask Pastor Spears to come and dismiss us.
Going, don't you worry about me. When you hear my home going, don't you worry about me.
Thanksgiving weekend, beginning Friday night, I'll be celebrating my 39th anniversary.
Wow.
And if you can, get with Bishop and some of the saints, and I promise you, he know how we do it up there.
Amen.
Yeah, you come up there, we're going to give God some high praise. I'm so grateful for all my people. Shekinah Word Center, Sister Linda, Sister Mary, we got folk with us from Mooresville and down Bethune Way, Kershaw. We're just grateful for everybody. We thank God for all of the people of God coming. My anniversary starts on that Friday night. Friday night is at 7:30. Saturday at 6:30, we have, I'm telling you, you don't want to go away from here until you hear him preach. He's Bishop Marshall Blackman. He is a dynamic preacher, and on Sunday morning we have Apostle David Austin, and he's phenomenal. He's from Henderson, North Carolina, up above Raleigh. And then on Sunday evening, we have none other than the right Freddie Marshall out of Winston-Salem. Apostle Bishop Ricky Hayes is going to be emceeing. We just going to have a knockdown, drag out. And if you get there in time, we're going to have some beans and greens, potatoes and some tomatoes, some macaroni and cheese, some homemade dressing. And you know the Barnyard Pimp come to every service. Turkey. All kind of good stuff. Come and help us celebrate. I thank God for being so good to me. Pretty much for me. That I be what the Lord would have me to be. And if you want to come, just get with us. I don't have addresses of everybody. I don't know everybody. But Apostle knows all of you all. Just make contact with him, and I'm sure he usually always come up and say hello. And if you can, come and help us to celebrate. Amen. Thank you, one and all. I love everybody. And again, thank you, Sister Linda, along with your family. And I hope that our conduct has been of such that we'll be able to come back again. I enjoyed meeting every one of you all of the pastors, all of the people of God. I enjoyed fellowshipping with you. Love you one and all. Let's lift a hand. Father, in Jesus' name, we thank you for goodness, grace, and mercy. Thank you for blessing us in this house tonight. We thank you for the set man of this house that you put before us. We honor you for enabling him to celebrate 18 long years. We thank you for being with him and blessing him. And we pray his continuance in the Lord. We pray for covering. We bind the hand of the enemy. We hold back everything that the kinkerworm has in store. Lord, move all of those that don't mean him no good as far as the east is from the west. Lord, keep him focused. God, we pray for his family. We ask you to cover them. In the name of Jesus, we pray for his business. We pray blessing that you would bless the funeral home. Lord, we thank you for recovering his brother. We thank you, God, for touching him. When the enemy wanted to take him out, God, you brought him back. We thank you, God. We thank you for everything been said and done. And we appreciate you for road and traveling mercies. Every one of us back to our designated